आवाज भी कर सकते हैं.
देयर इज योर लॉर्डशिप कैन वेव दैट एंड अलाउ मी टू फाइल एन अपील अगेंस्ट दिस.
डिमोलिशिंग इज केस.
नो आई एम नॉट डिमोलिशिंग एनीथिंग.
राजा साहब
आई एम नॉट डिमोलिशिंग.
राजा साहब
सुनेंगे तो आप देखेंगे.
माय लॉर्ड जस्टिस मंसूर अली शाह ने कहा देयर कुड नॉट हैव बीन अ मोर इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ पब्लिक इंपॉर्टेंस इन्वॉल्विंग फंडामेंटल राइट्स ऑफ द पीपल.
यस
what prevents this court from exercising a jurisdiction under article 184(3) of the constitution? It is I think there could not have been a more important matter than this one to have exercised that jurisdiction.
Quite so.
Rather than getting into technicalities
and
binding ourselves to CPLAs, this is a matter which involves those
people who are
not before us.
In any event, you are a woman candidate for the reserve seat.
Yes.
So please state your case.
Yes, allow me to, if I'm allowed to proceed to the case.
I'm
sorry to say there is no case before us.
So there is a case. How is there no case?
There's no number. There's no nothing.
Oh, that's up to your lordship. So I have filed my CMA. I will be heard.
As far as the petitioner being a candidate of PTI, that's over.
Yes.
Now you are a candidate of CIC.
I would have been if they had allowed me to.
Just hold on. Now let's see whether SIC owns you. आपने कोई undertaking इन्हें दी है कि ये आपके candidate होंगी?
आप बस ये बयान दे दें कि
आप आएं.
बता दीजिए कि आपके candidate.
Have you ever been contacted by this lady for a particular seat, a reserved seat for women?
Sir, I have to see constructions.
अब देखें, अब situation ये है.
ये non-com statement ने आप को मोड़ के पूछा.
अभी यहाँ पे position ये कि आप एक आप ये चीज यहाँ पे हमें ये कह रहे हैं. लर्न काउंसिल
सलमान साहब,
मैं आपको कह रहा हूँ, आप ये कह रहे हैं कि जी SIC हमारे सामने, they are not owning you right now.
The council is here.
Please, he's not owning you.
I'm neither owning nor disowning.
Yeah. So हम कुछ आप लाएं, बोलें कि जी ये उनकी तरफ से undertaking है, उनने दी थी कि जी हम ये मेरी candidate होंगी इस reserve seat. जब तक ये आपका नहीं आएगा, थोड़ा मुश्किल हो जाता है. Any lady can come up and say कि I am the candidate. तो वो फिर बात बहुत खुल जाए.
Within the hour आ जाएगी. Allow me to commence.
अगर आप SIC के लिस्ट उन्होंने जमा ही नहीं किया है, सुन रहे हो, अगर SIC ने अपने लिस्ट जमा नहीं किया और SIC की पिटीशन अलाउ होती है तो आप ज्वाइन कर देंगे?
जी. सो SIC ने दरखास्त दी कि हमें लिस्ट देने दें, उनको देने नहीं दी गई.
आपने ये बातें कर ली, कितनी दफा कर ली?
मुझे आर्ग्यू करने दें, थोड़ा सा क्वेश्चन
आर्ग्यू कर रहे हैं, समझ नहीं आ रहा है. आप उनका केस तबाह करने पे
क्यों कह रही है?
Because you don't understand the concept. You think today I wear one tie, tomorrow I can wear another tie.
Only...
सुन तो लीजिए ना. Political affiliation is an important thing.
Yes, my lord.
Or it is not.
It is, my lord. It is. But I'm not going to argue at cross purposes.
तो political party affiliation होना होता है.
आप certificate इसी stage के ऊपर लेंगे तो क्या करेंगे?
Kindly read article. Kindly read clause 2. Of Article 224 of the Constitution.
Article 224.
Yes. Clause 2.
When the National Assembly or a Provincial Assembly is dissolved, a general election to the Assembly shall be held within a period of 90 days after the dissolution, and the results of the election shall be declared not later than 14 days after the conclusion of the polls.
Now let's relate this to what we have before us, namely paragraph D of
51,
which is of course proportionate to whatever it is.
Yes, ma'am.
It seems to me that since the constitution mandates, so I'm not sure exactly what happened in this general election, because but anyway, the constitutional mandate is that results have to be declared of the general election not later than 14 days after the conclusion of the polls. So that, as a matter of law, crystallizes the position of the proportional representation.
Quite so, quite so.
You, at that time, had filed the list for PTI. I mean, you were on the reserve list for PTI.
Yes, that was filed way back in December, so 2023.
It seems to me, prima facie, that since the right of PTI crystallized as a matter of law on the 14th day, your right to be considered, if they were number crystallized at that point in time.
I mean, argue karne ki koshish kar raha hu. If I am allowed to come to the questions of law, I bow.
अरे बात तो सुन ले आप, माशाल्लाह मुकदा आजकल कोई बात
अब अपने फेवर की बात भी नहीं
सुन सकते.
Therefore, the question of locus standi prima facie seems answered.
Right,
sir. That you have a standing. Now the question is, you are standing before us how? My learned colleague Justice Atar Minallah has made us, I think, a very practical observation that let us not get caught up in the technicalities of the matter, since as a matter of constitutional law, you seem to have, the position seems to have crystallized for the reserved seats, and you being on the reserved list, seems to me that prima facie you do have standing to say, well, whatever it is you want to say.
I'm grateful for that observation. My humble plea is, hear me out and then let us see whether what I have to say makes out a cause of action on my part or not. And I bow completely that if your lordships were to come to the conclusion, and there is nothing stopping your lordships
from... If we allow you to argue, how long will you take?
An hour and 20 minutes.
No way. If you can make a few points,
but there are important
issues.
It is not indulgence.
Yes, it is indulgence. If you don't even concede it as indulgence, I'm that is not fair.
No, Murad, my suggestion is, I am the person most impacted.
There are thousands of cases in the Supreme Court.
Yes,
have a pity on those people.
Murad, this is a foundational case of great importance to the future of democracy in this country. Future. Now, let me just make a few points and let's see where these points go then.